I was interested in figuring out how many meters I move for every kick I make. By a kick, I mean one kick on the left and one kick on the right. So this dive, I think was back in maybe March in Tunstall Bay on Bowen Island, was the best video I had to try and analyze this situation. And what I seem to come up with is that there was about 12 kicks to descend to about 18.5 meters, and then another 20 kicks to ascend from 18.5 meters back to the surface. So I estimate around 1.15 meters per kick.